it can go.
Can't see.
I've waited so long to see your eyes at the piano. The door is so hollow, my knocking's ends like a chorus of redwoods are all falling. You're singing inside now, and I can hardly abide now. Standing outside in the cold. If you don't let me in, I'll be angry soon. Smash through to the one that's been calling. Now your old man's away, he just left today, and I'm dying to sit in your kitchen and drink the red wine and candlelight night to the music of our hearts. Just listen. But if you don't come, I'll just have to bum, cause I don't know the laws of your land. But I know that my style be good for a while. Babe, we just don't know what we're missing. Well, I remember that day in the courtyard. How you said someday the walls would be gone. But I just have to say, as the moon falls away, I can't stand outside here till dawn.
I went down to
St. James Infirmary. I saw my baby there. She was stretched out on a long white table. She was so white, so cold, so fair. Let her go, let her go. God bless her. Wherever she may be, she can search the wide world over. She ain't ever gonna find a sweeter man. Changed my life, let me tell you what I know. I was minding my own business, trying not to fan the flames, playing Russian roulette, and the tail on the angel and other unearthly games. When from above there came a dove with a two-way radio, through that phone from parts unknown came the sound that shook me so. There was rocking and rolling and reeling, boogieing, taking every chance of horns are blaring, the gods were wearing, and the tickets sold out the band. Seems that Duke Ellington had gone for a walk by the pearly gates. The sun was shining as usual, and it was neither too early nor late. And over there by the free money machine stood Johann Sebastian Bach. Duke said, hey man, but I was going broke. Joe said, that green book, Duke, I was about you. Duke said, I was just starting to satchel. And he was all jacked up to blow. He was headed off to do his regular gig. He said he'd meet us back after the show. He was looking for someone on keyboards to hold down the piano chair. Joe said, well, let's see, that could be me. I'll get my kit bag and I'll be there. And I think Ludwig might be up in the gym. Pop, I just discovered the horn. And now he can do the charts up right. There's a man to the music born. I'll go see who else is up for the gig, and then I'll meet you back at the hall. Somebody grab dance and dance like tonight we're gonna have a ball. We'll be rocking and rolling and reeling, boogie and taking every chance we can. I'm mad to her about that dance. My horns will be blaring and the gods will be raring, and the union can't say we can. So Duke ran off and Joe moved on to see who he could see. He tripped right over Jimi Hendrix's shoulders, bent down to pick up his keys. He says, come on, Jim, there's a gym in the gym. The roof's gonna rise tonight. I'll just grab my clavichord and whatever old materialized. So soon they all did congregate, stacked their instruments against the wall. Bob Marley was dancing with Janis and Kurt Cobain came after all. Stevie Ray Vaughan was raving on, Robert Johnson had a day pass. The band took up and the crowd poured in, what a gas as they began. Stan Rogers poured the homebrew, and Ella had caught the late flight. And though Elvis had left the building, Miles Davis wasn't even uptight. A choir of angels sang background, John Lennon broke the band. The music of the spheres ran through the board, it was a musical promised land. There was rocking and rolling and reeling, boogie and taking every chance you can. Imagine that dance. My horns were blaring, but the devil was swearing. The bouncer said, sorry, sir, you can't. Well, the band played on about 1,000 years, and Barry's soul went home. More folks landed in the astral plane and began to clap their hands. And as that cosmic clock began to toll the bell to dawn, nowhere you went was there an argument that in heaven there's a hell of a man. Oh, well, one thing's for certain, when the curtain calls and you pass to the other side, once you get past immigration and St. Peter's had to decide. Know the tour brochure, doesn't know for sure about the hot spots down below. Well, I can tell you firsthand, when it comes to a jam in heaven, there's a hell of a man. Well, there ain't no licks on the river Styx, no more lighting on turns. I mean, why should I stand here in these flames or sit my butt and burn? Know the next time around, I'll be on the stand with those all-stars. There may be no show there down below, but in heaven, there's one hell of a band. So have no fear, shed no tears. CBC radio, the Elton Fitzgerald had died. And I walked into a friend of mine, and I told her, and she said, wow, in heaven, there's a hell of a band. Mm-hmm. And just it all flew from just that one comment somebody made. Mm-hmm. So you never know about these things. One night I was getting ready to go to bed. And I was brushing my teeth and I looked out the window and the sun was just starting to come up. And for some reason that made me think of a song. And so I went and sat down at the table. In about 15 minutes I've written 3 songs. This is one of them. 2 of them actually end up on the CD. She wrote it to me. Starlight, and start bright. What's in store for the night? Nor would it be heavy, nor would it be light. Nor would it lay me down. Down. when you come along. Hey, something else to be. What's in store for me tonight? Will it be heavy or will it be light or something else again? A day in Spain. Early light is just sunset's late night. I don't see what the fuss is all about. When you talk of the sky and lure the light, the troubles just count me out. It seems the center of my life is the winter of yore. As soon as summer's gone out, I'll drift with the streams. My thoughts, thanks a lot. Drift off to bed now, lights out. Tomorrow we'll tell tales to the poets green to open the mill. And if the energy's low, the seas to sow and a chance to strengthen the will. A rainbow's forecast seem like kickbacks from Providence petty cash. But just the same, I'll plow the lane, light a candle, tie back the sun. Keep trying to leave, and each time I do, I find the next reason to stay. Reasons to see, but luster is the dust. I still think life is a lane. A rust and old iron, newfangled icons all overlap, strange to say. The past and the future all tumbled together, and infinity collapsed on today. Stirring, my stomach's purring, my spoon stops the storm of my stew. Cigarette smolders, ashes molded in the world economic view. But there's no longer doubt my karma, the luck has done what all it can do. Stand back in purity, look out obscurity. It's bigger, fast, brighter than you. Stand back in purity, look out obscurity. It's bigger, fast, brighter than you. Stand back in purity, look out obscurity, it's bigger, best, and brightest anew. In the night. Dream, dream, dream when I want you. In my arms when I want you. And all your charms whenever I want you.
All I have to do is
dream. I can make you mine, taste your lips of mine, either time, night or day. The only trouble is, gee whiz, I'm dreaming my life away. I need you so, that I could die, and I love you so. And that is why, whenever I want you,
all I have to do is dream.
Dream, 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 I can make you mine, taste your lips of wine, any time, night or day. The only trouble is,
gee whiz, I'm dreaming my life away.
I need you so, that I could die and love you so. And that is why, whenever I want you, all I have to do is dream. Dream, 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 dream. Dream, 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 dream. Dream, dream, dream. Jeez, you guys are good. Keep your distance, babe, right away from me. I don't want you near me, honey. Don't want you troubling me. Keep your distance, babe, far away as I can see. 'Cause your natural bent is crooked, and your angle is a third degree. Now you hold me to your promises, you make all my plans for me. And every time I take a breath, you're hanging on trying to smother me. So you could just keep your distance, honey, far away from me. 'Cause your natural bent is crooked and your angle bothers me. So we went up to the moon one day to check some nipple rights. We camped out on the dark side, and you said, don't come home tonight. Well, I say, keep your distance. Just how long don't you lose that flashlight? 'Cause your natural bend is crooked and your angle just jackknifed.
Okay.
So we went over to the dark side, we went over to the bright side, thought we'd have a little fun. Now they say keep on the sunny side, but Fahrenheit 451, keep your own distance, honey. I mean, just how long is day one? When your natural bend is crooked and your angle comes undone. So we went up to Hiroshima. Thought we'd get a rest, but we ran into some people there that did not look their best. I said, sir, I can't help noticing that you're not fully dressed. He said, well, there's been a delivery from an uninvited guest. He was just passing over, he had something new to test. He should have kept on going, he had other thoughts, I guess. He didn't say just what it was, it just seems not to be in jest. And based on first impressions, there's one thing we'd suggest. Next time, you should keep your distance, far away as we can't see. 'Cause your natural bend is crooked and your angle is a million degrees. Now listen, George, it occurred to me, and I know it's just a thought, but I had an idea while waiting for you to get off the pot. We don't know if the terrorists will swing, maybe yes, maybe not. But if they come in on target, can we not be on that spot? I know that laughter gets you going, it makes you feel so bad. He ties your shoelaces together and then firing back. While one arm strong had got his back, and the other was left to attack. The next will have kept our distance big, far away, as you can see. If our natural bent stays crooked, and that umpire calls strike three. Respectfully, could we just be taking up a wee bit of your time? We have a question or two to put to you that we'd like to do our best around. A Homeland Security mentioned it might be time for a little chat about your behavior, just who's the saver, a little bit of this and that. This old pull-up chair, that one over there, sit up straight and be polite. And then me and the boys will demonstrate these toys, don't mind the bare bulb and the light. Apparently you've been misinformed about the nature of our quest. That's the fact we elected George to show the world what's best. You know, we have to meddle in world affairs. How else can it be free? It's up to you to just listen up, salute, bow down, and agree. And if we find in the course of time that we're obliged to use force, we're confident that these events will eventually run their course. So, through our largesse, would you as our guest come along with us today? Lucky for you, we have a room with a view at our resort in Guantanamo Bay, where you can keep your distance, baby. Far away, as we can see. Cause our natural bent is crooked, and we hate it when you say, keep your distance, baby, far away from me. I don't want you near me, honey, don't want you troubling me. Keep your distance, baby, far away as we can see. Cause your natural bent is crooked, and your angle is a third degree. Somewhere. I do believe the ball is in your court and you're dribbling. The world would like you to meet my better third. I don't know, every year's probably time we just have the same thoughts as my point of prayer. So I just make me write all these weird verses. I'm like, Fred Neil, Fred Neil fans out there, mostly known as the author, the composer of theme of Midnight Cowboy, everybody's talking about one of the absolute best singers that has ever been. Good songwriter too. Even though I know the rains may fall, they must return once more. And the melody returns again, riding the tide of time. And if you don't believe me, there's nothing I can do to change your mind. You've got to ride that road your own way, your own good time. Even though I know the tides keep changing, they must return someday. And the melody shadows and memories have all been played before. Thank you. See what freedom does. see you through your makeup, your padded body style. I'm as naked as the wind for a long, long while. I'd like to see you smile. Can't you chip away the time? I know that leaving home is so very hard to do. Hey, the diamond board ain't the blank now. So what have you got to lose? You never know, you might. I'm shining through the night. It's good to see you again. I want to see you through your makeup, padded body style, your softest whispered dream, your sharpest worldly wine. Revaluate my stars. Thought I'd slip my shoes on. I'll sing and dance and play the fool. I've been drinking whiskey to see just what it was that fills the pool. Put my bow ties on, my top hat shone. Good to see you again. So good to see you.